An Alabama judge who handles domestic relations cases has been removed from office after being accused of inappropriate behavior. On Friday, the Alabama Court of the Judiciary issued the order removing Nikita Blockton from her position as a circuit judge in Jefferson County. The panel said Blockton made derogatory comments about staff and other judges and used fake social media accounts to communicate with people in the case. Blockton's attorney, Emory Anthony, told a local news outlet on Friday that Blockton could choose to appeal the ruling.